Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Skylander Swap Force Nightmare Nuzlocke, where I play through all six Skylander games, and if a Skylander dies, they're gone for good. This is episode 7. 7. Yes, 7. And if you recall in the last episode,
things did not go well.
So we're down to only 4. I counted them, 4 Skylanders remaining. And here's what we have. So yeah, things aren't great. Only 4 left, and maybe not the greatest team, but it's all we've got to work with right now. So we're just gonna hop straight into the next level. There's not really much we can do. Let's ruffle some feathers. If we lose today, we lose. You've got to be kidding me. I haven't touched this dude. Oh, great.
According to that sparkly snow globe we fetched from Avril, the ancient elemental is hidden deep in the Frostfest Mountains. That's some remote territory, my friend. Even I don't fly out there. Nothing but freezing winds and blizzards. Impossible to see your end in front of your face, it is. Isn't a light made that can see your way through that.
So, you need a way to get through those blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains, eh, Skylander? I think I can help you out. Any of you ever heard of the Illuminator?
No, but is it as awesome as this snow globe?
Even better. It's a special relic of the Frost Elves of Winter Keep, and it'll light the way through any storm, no doubt about it.
Well, it looks like we're taking a trip to the Winter Keep. Let me know when you're ready, Skylander.
Here goes nothing. We're just gonna head straight in. Who knows what bad things will happen.
Doesn't this thing have a heater? I can't feel my face.
You feel that, don't you?
How? It's not my face. Actually, I'm feeling quite toasty, thank you.
Hey, come check this out.
It's the Illuminator. Hurry, Sharp Finn.
Wowzers, now that's a lot of snowball.
The Frost Elves are in trouble.
Don't just stand there like
oh boy. Yes, snowball war.
Snowball fight, didn't you, Duff?
Avril? Is that you, girl?
The Skylanders have a need for the Illuminator, and I knew you wouldn't be loaning it out to just anyone.
Don't worry, your fuzzy little heads. Help is on the way. It's rescue time. Boom. boom.
How do your feet feel after that, man?
Could take care of those giant blizzard ballers. You'll have the Illuminator with my thanks.
Oh, well, all right, but you might want to salt down this general area first. It's kind of a safety hazard.
Shut up. All right. Oh, God.
There's a blizzard baller pummeling the northern wall, Skylander. Meet me up there and we'll use the catapults to bring it down. Be careful and don't let them target you with their cannons. Don't worry, the Illuminator protects our keep and gives all elves courage. It's a gift from Whirlwind herself. With you and the Illuminator on our side, those Cyclops don't stand a chance.
It's too bad that nothing actually happens if you play as Whirlwind in this stage.
the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Give me that sweet, sweet cash. Oh! Oh!
Cyclops sleep thrower.
Ha! Oh god. Yeah, this is already terrifying. We got a level up already. That's good.
Not for loot. Level, I need you.
Okay. Level 3 already. That's good. Oh! Crap, I ate the food. I didn't want to. Please, please, please. We're just trying to survive at this point. We may be a Skylander, but that doesn't mean anything at this point. Even us Skylanders can fall. Now, if I could just... so hard for my attacks to land. Give me that sweet, sweet XP.
Focus, focus. Level up. Flying the coop.
Some more XP from Story Scroll. Very nice.
Many years ago, the Winter Keep fell under a curse that made it midnight for all eternity. Luckily, the Skylander Whirlwind came to the rescue. She enchanted a crystal horn called the Illuminator, which brought permanent daylight to the Frost Elves. Of course, now the Elves never know when it's time for bed.
She's a clock.
Never had a doubt.
Only a swap Skylander with the spin ability can activate this swap zone.
Get out of the way. Go. Oh no, spinny dude. No. I hate spinny dudes. Ha. I guess this just works. I mean, okay. Oh, it's just a fire gate. We can't usually do that right now. Oh my lord. No. Oh, great. More of them. Crap. This is not good. Ow. So that may have been a mistake. Whatever I did. Okay, we're fine. Flying the coop. Oh god, couldn't see that.
Man the catapult and take out that blizzard bowler, Skylander. We can't let it get past our defenses. Man the defenses, Skylander. We'll beat those blizzard bowlers back.
Yeah. Gotcha.
That's the way to take it to him, Skylander! We need to get you riding those rainbow rails.
Okay. Ice cream. Yeah. Alright. Wait, hold on. Go! Got the snowman. Huh. Haha.
Focus.
Made it.
Something to dig up all this snow. We'll have the key in no time.
Guess we just go in here.
Sorry, Skylander. That is snow's caliber. Only the truly worthy can draw it from the stone.
That was easy. Easy. Come on. So much snow. Money. You've acquired the key. Oh, some food.
A curious place this is.
Oh man.
Evil eyes, snow roller.
Snow rollers are scary. Nice try. Oh no. I ran out of space on my computer, so it stopped the recording. So now everything's going into my hard drive. So that means this video is gonna take a bit, because I'm gonna have to put it together. Just like old times. God damn it. And if you guys would just die, that'd be great. This is boring. I guess you're not dying. I'm trying to free you. There we go. Finally. Jeez.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
A flurry of treasure.
Let's push this aside. Hand over the money. Oh, we can do this really quick. Ah, there was food over there. No! This is gonna be tough. Oh, that was annoying. I did it. perfection. Legendary treasure. Neato.
Another triumph.
Okay. I mean, okay. Yeah, this is cheaty. This is very cheesy. But they're so stupid, they don't realize they're being attacked. They just start doing what the other guys did. That is really funny. Okay. No, okay. I thought I was like just barely out of reach.
Skylander to unlock this gate.
All right, we'll swap. Hehe, swap.
Roll with the punches.
These poor snow rollers are getting buried by these attacks. Please dig them out, Skylander.
Sure thing.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
You are now free. Do.
Opportunity knocks.
Come on, get out of there. Dig. Come on. Hmm. Get out of there. No. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, okay. One more, and it's the one I was digging out earlier. No, yeah, wait, no. Ooh, that's good. I'll take a wing sapphire.
Undisputed success.
How am I supposed to get this guy out? Yeah, I can't take it with. I can't take the shovel. I guess I take this shovel, huh?
Fantastic.
Okay, can't take a shortcut. Stick this out of the way. Come on, snow roller. Why is there so much snow? There we go. So look through here.
Without the furnace, the Illuminator will stay frozen. We can't fight on without the light from the Illuminator.
Yeah. Had to find some treasure first. So just a chompy. Just fast chomps. That really serves no threat whatsoever. Ha.
Let's go the
distance. that's how you get over there. Hold on. I like how that counts as a new area. When I couldn't just turn the camera. Nice soul gem.
Undisputed success.
Let's go. This I prefer. Actually being able to, you know, not have to worry about what's coming up. I can just kind of see it up ahead in advance. Instead of, you know, just being like, oh god, here it comes. I like how it has to be ice and not water. Like, it has the water symbol, even.
Great work, Skylander. We can't lose now that the Illuminator is restored.
I mean, you know, I could just outright fail. But you do you. Ow! Good to know, you can walk in there and take damage.
The snowmen have wandered off and there's no one to make ammo. Paul is lost, like a wee babe in the woods. The docks are under attack. Snowman the catapults.
Time for some upgrades. Let's move fast. Oh. Yeah, we're taking that one. Let's upgrade you as well.
Let's ruffle some feathers.
Yeah, we'll take that. Increase our armor. Oh crap. This is bad.
Nice.
We actually took a lot of damage there. That's not good. Let's swap. That's not good.
Roll with the punches. Let's go.
Go down, you stupid snow golem. I think he lost sight of me when I did that. Open this chest for us, Chad. You know what? We haven't used you in a while. We'll have you have some money. And we'll give you some spotlight.
That boat for more of the snowmen.
Will do. Wow, you guys are bad.
Level up.
More power.
One giant leap for snow.
Go,
once
go, go,
more
go.
Onto the breach!
Oh yeah! Better than now!
Arm the catapults!
Got him. Give some ice cream to someone.
Let's ruffle some feathers.
Yum. How's Swashbuckler doing?
Eight legs and no bangs.
Oh man, I hope you can't hear the game through my freaking microphone. Might have to back up a little bit. Sure it was. Yeah.
Let's ruffle some feathers.
You know what? You know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Ow. No good. Back up, back up, back up. There we go. This is a bit easier to work with. Alright, come get me, jerk. Gotcha. Alright, let's see here. I need to do over here, and then up, and then just like that. Or not. Thank you. shoot me.
Each of the rainbow lamps.
Assuming it's red. Red, yellow, blue.
Sail away!
Red.
To the sky!
Yellow. Bam.
All right.
Gotcha. Have someone else do this just so that they just because they have more health.
Bring this thing. Oh,
Sure do love playing Angry Birds. Oh, so close. Ah! Come on. Go. Haha, they flew right into that.
You did it! That's the last of the Blizzard Bullers!
You?
You'll have to hurry, Skylander. Cyclops have taken over the main tower. Clear them out!
Why are you not protecting your own main tower? Gotta go. All right, we got him this time.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Are you guys just gonna watch me fight? You're not gonna help?
Thank you.
easy. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Finally. Oh, that was scary.
Well done, Skylander. Good job. Now it's a party.
Oh, we actually made it through today. No one was lost. Phew.
All right. A little to the left. Watch your pivot. This is an high performance vehicle, not one of your snowplow jalopies.
You know, if you're so concerned about your precious ship-shark fin, you could try carrying it yourself!
Hey, I don't participate in the manual labor. I got people for that.
Mark my words, Flynn. The Illuminator will light the Skylander's way through any blizzard chaos can throw at them.
Well, thanks for the loaner. It's really, you know, shiny. Is there like a switch or something to turn it on?
Nah, nothing like that. You just focus light through it, and it does the rest.
Really? Like this?
Wait, Flynn, don't!
Ah, my eyes!
So is this blindy light, you know, permanent?
Flynn!
Way to go, Skylander! You got the Illuminator and fought off a Cyclops invasion! Kablam!
Now that you have the Illuminator, you'll be able to travel through the treacherous blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains.
But be careful, Skylander. If the ancient Frosthound really is there, you can bet Chaos's evil minions aren't far behind.
Yeah.
The Illuminator is on Sharpfin's ship. Find him at the air docks when you are ready to find the Frosthound.
Okay. Oh, no.
Good luck, Skylander. I know you can find the ancient Frosthound.
We did good that level, I'm not gonna lie. The bad part is just, you know, actually being able to get through the rest of the game. Because we did almost lose somewhat, but... Woo-hoo. Yeah, we did pull through. In any case, that's the end of this episode. If you enjoyed it, drop a like, comment a name for a remaining Skylander, or a future one, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.